In this video, I'll create social media icons button with animated hover effect. Let's create 4 anchors with social media icons. Decorate the anchors with border. Color the SVG icons and position it center. On the before studio element, create a dash border inside 3 px of the main border. After studio element will be the same size as the anchor and fill with color. On hover, after studio element will scale and disappear. Create a keyframes animation based on transform rotate. Finally, add the animation on the before studio element while the anchor is hovering. Here we go. If you find this helpful, please like and comment. Don't forget to subscribe.